The year was 1965. Astronaut Ed White was the first American ever to venture out of the safety of a spacecraft. For 23 minutes, he was the spacecraft, conducting the first extravehicular activity, or EVA. Many more would follow. Astronauts donned spacesuits to explore the moon during Apollo, to perform repairs in the first U.S. space station, Skylab, in the 1970s, and to perform awe-inspiring feats from the space shuttle, from flying in space untethered to capturing a faulty satellite by hand.
Houston, I think we got a satellite.
But the greatest challenge for spacewalkers lies ahead with the assembly of the International Space Station. The biggest spacecraft ever built, astronauts will assemble the station in Earth orbit, largely by hand, assisted by a new generation of space robotics. Hundreds of cables and lines carrying power, fluids, gases, and communications will be manually connected during 75 different spacewalks for a total of over 500 hours, more spacewalking hours than NASA has conducted in its entire history. It will be one of the most exciting and difficult challenges ever confronted in orbit. For almost the past decade, NASA has been preparing for the new era of EVA, an era where astronauts will turn Earth orbit into a hands-on construction site. Special tools, techniques, and equipment have been designed and regularly tested in space as NASA has geared up for the job.